This is essentially a people's contest to clear the paths of laudable pursuit for all, to afford all an unfettered start and a fair chance in the race of life. I know not how to aid you, save in the assurance of one of mature age and much severe experience, that you cannot fail if you resolutely determine that you will not. Always bear in mind that your own resolution to succeed is more important than any other one thing. Things may come to those who wait, but only those left by those who hustle. Good luck to all. Have a good race.
I'm running as Abraham Lincoln this year. Just something I thought it would be fun to do and give some entertainment to people out on the course and maybe give something for somebody, you know, to kind of run for and not get beat by a dead president. It's a great event and I was glad to do it.